Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm making a Red Hot Chili Peppers concert t-shirt. Eddie and I went to go see the Peppers, Beck, and Thundercat last week. And of course, I DIY'd my own shirt. So I used a baby t-shirt from Target, a Chili Peppers t-shirt, to create my signature look. First, I pre-washed my t-shirt. Then we're just gonna turn it inside out. I'm using a little bit of heat and bond just to attach my graphic to the front of my t-shirt. Now I should say that my black t-shirt that I used as my base, I had in my closet. So you're just gonna apply the paper to the back of the graphic and you wanna apply it with the texture side down and then follow the manufacturer's instructions and iron it into place. This takes about, 1 minute. It's really quick. And once that is ironed down and cool, you will just go ahead and flip it to the right side and cut out your graphic. I like to do this on the right side. It's just easier to see it. Once you have that cut out, you'll be ready to peel that paper backing off. You'll just peel it off and then position it onto your t-shirt. You can put it anywhere. You can put it on the back, the front, the side. I like to use a ruler just so that I make sure I have my placement perfect. Then you'll just iron it back into position. And once you have it ironed down, you're good to go. I like to go ahead and stitch around the outer edge. I use an embroidery needle for that. And I'm using floss that matches my t-shirt, the original cream color, but you could do any color that you want. It's really endless. All right, there you go. That's how quick that was. Now let's cut some fringe. I need a little rock and roll fringe on this shirt. So for the fringe, the first thing that you wanna do is cut off the hem. So the part where the hem is, you're just gonna cut that away. And then I'm just freehanding cutting about 2 inches up. Now I only did 2 inches because I didn't wanna show off all my skin. But if you're a little bit more daring than I am, go for 4 or 5 inches. You can also add pony beads to your design if you want. Bam, that's how quick it is to make a cool concert tee. All right, so enjoy some pics from our big concert night out. We had a babysitter, woohoo! All right, thanks guys. I'll see you back here next week with another video.